Hey, hey, it's Five Weird Stories channel again. How are you doing? Write about it in the comments and don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell. In the meantime, listen to five new and really cool stories. We all have a thing that radiates infinite nostalgia, don't we? I decided to go through an oldest chest of drawers. There is just a lot of junk. I dug a real treasure among the garbage and unnecessary things. My old Sony Ericsson that I used to carry around in high school. In the bowels of the earth, I also dug a charger, turned it on, it worked. Clicked a bit ordinary buttons, experienced a nostalgic buzz. I navigated to the music stored in it. There was only one song, Linkin Park, Numb. Such a sizzling mono sound. However, there were so many emotions in this sound. Poor luck if you have ever listened to music, but in the meantime, listen to the following story. I was at the friend's birthday party in a neighboring city, which is 20 km far from my own. I went back in the evening by taxi and there I talked to the taxi driver about his work. The most memorable and significant case was 8 years ago, when a passenger sat and solved mathematics for his 11-year-old daughter, saving her from failing in this subject. Her father's story about his passenger assistant inspired the girl so much that she decided to be like that woman and began to actively study. Now this girl is studying at the pedagogical university and dreaming of becoming a math teacher. And the most amazing thing about this story is that this passenger was I. I've never felt better in my life. You never know what is waiting for you tomorrow and if in years. I became the European champion in ballroom dancing a few years ago. Now I have a private school where I teach young girls. My parents are insanely proud of me and do not forget to tell everyone about it. But every time on my birthday, one story sounds. Story about how I was 10 years old and I already weighed 51 kilograms. And at my first lesson, I tried so hard that I broke my partner's nose and broke my arm when I persistently asked a skinny boy of 8 years old to lift and spin me. It's funny, but it was with him that we took the most valuable prizes in our lives over the years. If not the deed of the next heroine, the most likely the Russian hockey team would not have been so good. My brother is a well-known hockey player who has been playing for a national team for 6 years. When he was a little boy, he slipped away unnoticed from our parents to a frozen pond, where he fell through the ice when he was learning to skate. If I hadn't secretly followed him, who knows how it might have ended. As it was, I pulled him out of the water, took him home and brought him to his senses before parents arrived. When he recovered, he promised that he would dedicate every 10th goal to me. I only agreed to every 3rd goal. Dedicates already the 6th year. The dolphins have returned to Venice, you say? Then listen to what the quarantine did to the Russians. How people amuses himself or herself in self-isolation. My dad was supposed to have a meeting with the army friends, but it didn't work out because of the quarantine. So they decided to meet on Skype for a bottle of beer. I thought that this unshaven brutal man who wears only underpants at home will get drunk with beer, joke all sorts of obscenities, and loudly swear. However, they took turns reading lyrical poems, singing songs together, and sharing recipes for what they have learned to cook during their self-isolation. And that's all for today. Five Weird Stories channel gave all their strengths and all five stories for you. Subscribe to the channel and click on the bell as a sign of gratitude, please. And you will hear us very soon. Bye-bye!